That was certainly my view. 20 years ago, I was involved in an effort to hold Nike and other corporations accountable for their labor practices in other countries, particularly in Indonesia. It was a successful effort, and Nike did make some improvements, but 20 years later, I wanted to go back. I wanted to see what had happened to the workers. Had their lives really improved materially?